We are officially in Verona, Italy. It's very cold. So the camera's shivering, I feel sorry. Yeah. We are actually en route towards the city center, or the city square as they would call it. That is where Romeo and Juliet's location is at. What we'll be doing is we're going to go to Juliet's window and rubbing Juliet's foot. I'm gonna wait for them to move. Okay.
There she is.
You're too high up. I love you and I miss you. I was supposed to say this, but soft, what, light, through, what?
Through wonder.
The wonder window breaks is the east and Juliet is the sun. I love you. A lot. So this is Juliet's home, which you've probably seen in a lot of movies and you know is very iconic. I just asked Juliet for her hand. And this is Romeo. We are going to walk up to the terrace where Juliet's hand was asked for by Romeo, which is through here. Because now there's a store. Keep on walking up. Grazie. And then this is where it is. This is the terrace itself. Here. There's Teresa. Hey honey, how was the terrace for you?
That's pretty cool actually.
Isn't it? It's a very iconic moment, honestly. So, to see where it is. And you pay 6 euros, which is pretty much 6 American dollars. And this is her terrace right here, just so you can get a feeling of how big it is. And then you can look out and look over. Your view. And this is your view down. And here's the terrace itself, where she stood. This is ideally very iconic to be up here. This is pretty nice. Definitely something very different, something that's very, very, you know, sought after and loved by many. Teresa, you want to come up here with me? Come here, honey. So, this is me and the love of my life. And we are both on the terrace of Juliet. This is pretty rad, to be honest.
Yeah, it is cool.
Juliet's bedroom. This is actually her bedroom. You know that? This is Juliet's bedroom.
So crazy.
I just kicked this piece of furniture. I just kicked this very, very ancient piece of furniture on accident. I apologize. So on our way out, we are actually... Oh man, I swallowed the gum. I just realized that. This is the upstairs to Juliet's bedroom, which is very beautiful. It's Shakespeare, of course, as you would know. This is a view outside the window. Beautiful, huh? So this is Juliet's room. There's Juliet's outfit. Romeo's outfit. And this is, you ready for it? Juliet's bed. Which is astonishing. Over, you can walk. There's a staircase that leads up to the second portion, which is absolutely beautiful and stunning. Let's go on upstairs, where we will meet Teresa. This is the staircase that leads on up to the second floor, or third floor actually, of this beautiful home. Amazing Italian wall paint. Oh, wow. And here you can write Juliet a letter, which she will actually write you back, from my understanding. Juliet answers emails. Might take a little bit longer than you expect, but it'll happen. Oh. This is all in Juliet's home. We're going up another terrace. It is. Look at the detail on the walls. There we go. Look up. Oh, wow. Absolutely stunning. Here we go. And these books are made out of wood. Just en la entrada de aquí del lugar de donde está la Romeo, hay mucha escritura en las paredes. Cuando uno mira a la derecha puede ver el balcón de o la terraza de Julieta. Es una cosa muy estupenda y muy bonita. Algo muy diferente también. So, what's today's date?
The 11th.
The 11th of January 2017. And the belief of being able to put gum on the wall has kind of sort of become a restriction here in Verona at Juliet's location. So, you probably see all of this old gum from back in the day, which has been removed. So this is Juliet right here. This is her location. You can see all the gum right here, which is very, very well known. It's also illegal to put gum up on the wall now, which they have signs basically saying do not stick paper, do not stick gum, etc., etc. Here's Juliet once again. And so we are in Verona, Italy, and I ordered myself some traditional pasta, which I asked for actually the best pasta that they had. This is an Italian pizza. And that's a beautiful woman.
This is so good.
We shall indulge.